they were answering questions during an on-stage press conference at Wembley Stadium ahead of Prince Diana's memorial concert. The footage shows Prince Adrian Young with pop star Joss Stoney. The charity event, named Concert for Diana, was held on July 1, 2007, on a 12th of Diana's 46th birthday. The show was hosted by Prince William and Prince Harry, who helped to organize many of the world's most famous entertainers and singers to perform. Proceeds from the concert went to Diana's charities, as well as to charities of which William and Harry are patrons. Among the stars to the that was singer Joss Stoney, who met the Royal Brothers to answer questions from journalists ahead of the show. During the informal news conference, Prince William also fielded questions about his relationship with his next girlfriend Catherine Middleton, who was rumored to be attending the concert. In an awkward exchange, a reporter asked William, "Tell us about the friends you have got coming along to the concert, you understand Katy and Chelsea will be joining you? How are things going with Katy?" William, looking slightly mortified, responded diplomatically, "You've got lots of friends coming. Everyone's going to be there on the night and it's going to be a great night." Basically, Prince Harry temed in, keeping well avoided. William deduced of sus ex called Darley contained in Lauter in the clip as brotherly banter between the Prince's Sean Trog. Meanwhile, Ms. Stone stood mouth agape and sight. "Wow. It is hard to imagine the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge apart, as the happy couple have all been married for 7 years and have 3 children together." But there was, in fact, a short time when the pair, who met at St. Andrews University, decided to call off their relationship. Speaking about their mutually agreed break up in their engagement interview for their wedding, both William and Katy admitted it was for the best. William said, "We were both very young, it was at university and we were both finding ourselves and being different characters and stuff. It was very much thrilling to find out on why and we were growing up," Katy added. "At the time wasn't very happy about it, but actually it made me a stronger person. You find out things about yourself that maybe you hadn't really said, or you think you can get kept consumed by a relationship when you are younger and really valued that time for me as well. Although you didn't think it at the time."